Today I hit the ball very good and put it very well. I've been hitting the ball very good, I said yesterday same thing. So just putting little bit struggling, the putting getting better and better. So today was I didn't make any par 5 birdie, I made one par 5 eagle last hole that also. Otherwise I hit the ball very good and put it well. Last year 2020 I didn't do well, even 21 in the first half I didn't do well. So I started finishing like Panchkula top 10, then last week finished 5th. It makes little difference. Always I play well, and if a continuously tournament happens, I play well.